This is our teacher, Mrs. Rasso. She said we'd never be able to prank her. So we stole her stapler and put it in a bowl of Jell-O.
Don't let it drop, though.
Oh crap.
Perfect. Look at that.
Woo! Wait, make it a little more centered. My OCD is kicking in.
Alright.
Dude, that looks sick.
I know.
Miss Rasso's gonna poop her pants, bro. Look at that. I was about to say gnarly.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
A week later she began to get suspicious. So we knew it was go time. Yeah, I honestly have no idea why we decided to dress up, but I guess it lightened the mood up a bit.
Hey. You'll see the video.
Wait, what if it breaks?
That's what I'm scared of, but you gotta flip it. Oh my god, I missed the flip.
It didn't even
catch it. Oh, it's breaking!
That jello
was good. It's because we
didn't.
Yeah.
It didn't work. No!
Oh my god, bro. That's what happens when it's Dollar Tree.
You cracked it.
And who can get mad at you if you're singing happy birthday to them, right?
Why? Yeah. Why did you do that to my stapler? I can't look. We're using paper clips.
Don't worry, I got you a new stapler.
Fine, then.
Wait, this is important. They said they use lead to make it.
It's the most expensive one I've
I think it's still functional.
That's very
soft. Oh my god. They're eating the jello.
The first time I was like, oh no, they took it. I knew it was in the whole time.
We bought her a new stapler, by the way. If I had known that thing was gonna cost $25, I would have not have done this. Like, who spends $25 on a stapler?
Dude, you use my car to pay for
okay,
that
stapler. Okay, did I ask? Look, I didn't know it was gonna be that much. I thought it was gonna be $5 at Dollar Tree or something.
You know where the other stapler is?
Where?
In the garden.